lifeguard business treating you?
You know, surf, sand, and sun, the usual.
Super! So, what tryouts do you have planned for our contestants?
Well, Gil, I have 3 beach activities that should test whether they have the right stuff.
Great! Let's see if they sink.
Or swim. Good one, Gil.
Okay, I'll be waiting. Let the games begin!
Thank you.
awesome. The little guys tried their hearts out.
And who was the winner?
The square absorbent one, SpongeBob.
SpongeBob? Okay, I guess that could work. See if Wardrobe has a pair of trunks for Mr. SquarePants.
Sure, boss. I'll stick to my lookout job. Let's see what I can see. Fishy. Fishy, fishy. Oh, my favorite superheroes! I might have these the wrong way around.
Greetings, sea creature.
Wow!
What can I get you, gentlemen? Gelt Sunday? Sea cucumber split? Information on any of the major supervillains?
Super what now? No, I'd like 2 scoops of high fiber ice cream with Brussels sprout sprinkles.
Mm. Oh, thought you might have been looking for a supervillain. Someone hermit-like, a bit sneaky.
There's a sale on underpants. I mean, a sneaky hermit.
That's the one. Was here not long back. Said something about being hungry. Something about the Krusty Krab.
Jumpin' Jellyfish Mermaid Man, the sneaky hermit must be at the Krusty Krab. We should go immediately.
Well, I don't need new undies, but I'm happy to go to the Krusty Krab. Away!
Well, I got rid of them for you.
I will make sure you get a pretty badge for your service.
Great, thanks. No, really.
Yellow. Let anyone else through. No one's getting past these super sharp eyes again. Barnacles.
What can I do for you, Mr. Man Ray and Mr. Dirty Bubble Sirs?
Oh, I knew these disguises wouldn't work.
What a waste of $2. We're looking for the sneaky hermit's secret hideout.
The secret one? That's just over the hill there.
Well, that was easy.
Sure. Follow the signs. You can't miss it.